So if you get paid for it, then it's the house's walls. You don't have to worry about it.
Okay. I'll ask to be reimbursed.
Just before buying things, though, you just make sure that they're okay with it and say, hey, listen, I can go buy these things. Are you cool to pay for it? No? Okay, well, then we're not doing it until you do that. That's your problem.
Look, I just wanted this, you know, I don't want to rush it, obviously, but I wanted, I was a little excited. I wanted to get this.
Stop pissing your money away, Billy.
I'm not pissing my money away. You piss your money away.
Yeah, I do.
Do you even expect those blueprints?
Yes.
Do you?
Yes.
How much is in your account right now?
How much is in my account? Fuck all.
Yeah. How much?
$33,000.
Oh, that's actually more than I expected. You don't fucking work. How do you have $33,000?
Because I recoup costs from sales.
But don't you put those sales back into, you know, the house?
I've decided that I want to do something different. And I'm going to have a chat with everyone once we have the next meeting. Is I've created this thing. I've created this thing where people have the ability to make money, recoup their losses. Well, I really want to sit there recouping losses and working my ass off for someone else that sits there and does fuck all sales when they have the ability to do the same? No, I don't. I don't. If you want to recoup your costs and you want to do that at the ability of doing what I've created, then sure. Sure, you can definitely fucking do that. Sell some shit, keep the profit for yourself. We'll take that off what you've spent into the house. If you don't want to do that, then start fucking doing something else with the house to recoup your money. Because I really am getting fucking sick of having to do sales as well as fucking build everything, as well as get every one of these fucking blueprints, as well as get fucking wood and organize you for fucking wood, organize you to get fucking paid, organize all the fucking materials for someone else to get paid for doing nothing. If people want to start contributing to this and making their money back doing it that way, then sure, you can do that. If not, I'll just continue reaping the benefits out of it. And so will the other people that sell.
Okay. I mean, there should, you know, in my opinion, obviously it's not my house or my group or anything. I'm just, you know, the asshole that gets wood. But, you know, I think maybe the person who makes the sale should get, you know, a higher commission than everybody else, you know, in my opinion. But you guys have an interesting dynamic. Like, you know, Michael doesn't really do Nikea, but, I mean, what, he's also the deputy mayor. That brings a benefit to the group. Right?
Does it?
I don't know. I assume when it comes to business proposals and legislation,
he can't touch it.
You know,
he can't touch anything to do with Nikea when it comes to putting it through his business proposal. There's a conflict of interest. Then
is it the mayor?
It would come down to the mayor dealing with that stuff, or the chief of staff. Unsure. But Michael can't push anything through for a business that he's a part of. It's a conflict of interest. My whole point, my whole point is,
yeah,
I have made something for people to be able to make money back from. With all the blueprints that I have and the wide range of furniture that we can make now because of that, because of the degeneracy that I fucking did, I have the ability to make money. If they don't want to do the sales to help make that money and recoup the money for other people, then we do it individually, which is quite simple for me and the other people that sell, because who the fuck cares then? I'll go out there and sell furniture all the fucking time, make all my money back that I put into the house. You don't want to fucking do it to recoup what you've put into the house. That's on you and your laziness.
Is this about Manny?
No, it's not about money at all.
No, Manny.
That's what I said. It's not about money at all. Money's taking plenty of pictures.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So who's this about then?
It's just a simple blanket thing that I want to do before it becomes an issue.
Well,
I know there's some people that aren't selling as much.
Becoming an issue. Okay. I don't have, like, you know, access to any sales records.
So my whole point, though, is
number one seller.
Why should the people that don't sell anything get funds from that just because they live underneath the same house. They shouldn't.
You've always been a fair person, you know. You haven't really cared about money. So I'm curious, are you just doing this because it's fair?
Yes, because people need to learn a lesson. It's as simple as that, right? I'm happy to help people make money until they sit there and don't do anything about it and don't want to be involved in it. However, then they'd put their hand out asking for money from it. That's the point, right? Is if you have the ability to get off your ass and do these things and make the money with it, then cool, do it. You have an opportunity here. If you don't do that, but yet you're still the same person that would put their hand out for the money that comes from it just because you live under the same roof as it, that's an issue. Because now you're just getting money off the back of other people that are working for it. I don't tolerate laziness when it comes to that shit.
I mean, that's interesting. Has like money been distributed yet to you guys?
No. Because everything that I get, I end up pissing back into getting a fucking blueprint and getting fucking materials. Yesterday, I bought 1,000 fucking materials of 3 different types. So I keep spending my money that I have into being able to make it so Nike can still continue to build shit, right?
You know what would have solved all this? A business account.
Yeah, but we'd still be in the same position then, wouldn't we?
Yeah. Well, I mean, that's the problem with any business is there's always going to be some resentment. You know, people who are working long hours and putting in hard work, they get paid the same as someone who just does dick all. You know, it's going to create conflict and resentment, and that's
which is what I'm trying to avoid it getting to.
Yeah, no, I think you have a valid point. I hope everybody else, you know, can see what you're trying to say.
I'm very good at articulating words when I need to.
Oh, speaking of which, I didn't quite understand first's availability. Is he only available one day, and that's Sunday? Is he basically just saying it needs to be on this day of the month? The 11th? Like, what the hell? I'm sure I'm reading it wrong somehow.
I think that he means that he's available any other time outside of those two conditions. Because his normal all days, 1 a.m. EST till 8:59 EST, right? But he's saying he's unavailable on the 9th. And he's also on the 11th, he's only do those times. Has Birch responded to you yet?
Nope.
I bump him and get him to respond.
Like in the thread?
Just email him. Bump him.
Okay. Email him again? Alright.
Yeah. Because you need to get those motions out on the fucking docket.
Alright, I'm gonna email right now.
I'm gonna go run this wood down. You get what I mean, chat? About the whole thing? Because I know that some people will sit there and be like, okay, well, I paid for all this stuff for the house. I should be getting money back from Nikea. Well, sure, if you're doing the sales for it, then you can. If you're not doing sales, why am I just opening the fucking Nokia wallet for you? The same goes for Reggie though, right? Is when it comes to the fucking weed shit, is if he's not putting any work into the weed shit, why should Reggie be getting anything back from the weed shit? He shouldn't. Other than the fact that he lives underneath the same roof as it, he shouldn't. Doesn't make sense. You have the next pallet on you? Your pallet.
Let's see. Oh. Hey, something interesting. How do you think trash bags work?
What do you mean?
Well, like, you know, you would think like trash on the ground, it just spoils and then, you know, gets bagged up and
yes,
left there, right? Well, up in the hill where I have, you know, a lot of that wood, I started getting trash bags, but I know none of that has spoiled because it's all, you know, basic quality and it hasn't really molded or degraded. And I've been like keeping a keen eye on it.
Hmm.
But, you know, last storm, two bags appeared. And then this storm, two bags appeared. And I thought it was kind of unusual. And I mentioned it to Dahlia and she said, you know what? I noticed a trash bag in the basement appeared when nothing spoiled, but there were some things on the floor.
Yeah, something did spoil. Pallet.
Pallet pot. Oh, okay. Well, how long ago?
I literally went to pick it up and it turned into a trash bag.
Okay. All right. Well, up in the hills, you know, I'm pretty sure something like that happened. But maybe, like, you know, say there's trash across the street. And then, no, that doesn't make sense. Because why would that trash spoil and then a trash bag comes here?
Why is this, even though, why is this, know, a conversation? What is the point of this?
Okay, fucking dickhead. I'm just saying, like, I can't keep a bunch of wood on the hillside if it's going to create a heat map on the fucking sanitation workers.
They just changed the hill location. You dickhead. What are you fucking pushing me for?
I change it every two fucking days. 2 days I have to change. You know how much fucking wood that is? I gotta just move every 2 days?
Maybe.
It's a lot of fucking work.
Sounds like a whole heap of not my problem, Billy.
Yeah, well. It's our problem. See, I supply Nokia.
Uh-huh.
When there's a problem for me, it's a problem for you. You don't want your supply chain messed up, do you?
Billy, have you been adding to that pile?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
No, I added to it.
Why did you add to it?
Well, I was bored and I figured you were going to need more wood tonight.
Why wouldn't you just add it in a different location then?
Well, because I thought it would be all good. It was a nice location. The wood kind of blended in with in the rocks up there on the hill, and it was close to the cladding location. You know, there's only so many within a close proximity that's reasonably safe to stash wood on.
Just rotate your areas. Get again. Well,
obviously, I mean that's a smart idea, and that's something I do with growing. But it's like, you know, it's just, yeah. How many stash spots am I supposed to find in this city?
About five.
I need five for weed, five for wood, five for everything.
Well, your weed and your wood aren't going to be in the same area anyway, so that's fine.
No, of course not. That'd be stupid.
Billy?
Yeah?
I'm supposed to be decorating at the moment.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Mr. Busy Man.
Let me see if this pallet's done. Wait, I'm coming back up. Another one. Why is my mouse dying again? I feel like I was only just charging it the other fucking day. Get out from downstairs!
Sorry.
I'm gonna, you know what I'm thinking I might do? Maybe we'll just put a cage down there so if someone runs through too quick, they're just stuck in there.
That's great actually.
Pretty fucking funny.
Yeah. One more thing. That I don't know which lumber guy, it's probably Jack Edelman, but I saw one of the Folkers. I went up to him, basically he was hanging out with the lumber guy. They rolled up in a truck together, and you know, I could hear him talking. I couldn't hear the lumber guy, but I could hear basically it was SZA's brother hanging out with him. I don't know, I just thought it was worth noting after what I saw over there with Sizz and that lumber guy and them like buying wood, and now
sometimes housing out
in the woods cutting logs down or something. I don't want to like assume or presume anything, but maybe your neighbors are working with the union, because now Sizz's brother is running around in this guy's truck at the lumber mill.
Yeah,
so I don't know if they're doing a furniture thing of their own or they're supplying wood or what's going on, but maybe worth keeping an eye on.
Here's the thing, I don't think they're gonna find anyone's like us two that are degenerate enough to sit there and cut down fucking hundreds and thousands of fucking wood just so they can further their fucking ability to learn blueprints. There needs to be a level of degeneracy there.
Okay, well let me ask you something. You know, in the last couple days you got a lot of blueprints pretty quickly. What if you know, maybe the chances of getting them are a little bit better?
Could be. Their margins aren't that far anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay.
If I need to muscle someone out of the market, we just fucking I'll go out there and fucking cut wood with you. We do wood for fucking free, cut the wood costs. Drown someone out of the fucking market, make everything cheap, and knock it back up again. I don't care. I will literally drown people out of this fucking market if I have to.
Yeah, well, their sales team is kicking ass during the day.
Why?
Well, just advertising. I mean, they don't have a website or anything, but maybe they're working on it. Hell, they'll probably even steal your pictures from your website.
I mean, that'd be a bad move.
Yeah, but during the day, there's not a whole lot of people advertising IKEA.
Yeah. Just something I'm bringing up in the meeting.
Every time...
Because if people in the house aren't going to be doing it, then I'll just fucking outsource and get external sellers and pay them.
Isn't this Nick's company?
I mean, just because it's called Nike, I don't mean shit. I'm the one who fucking made everything. See, here's the thing, right?
We made everything. Give me some credit here, man.
You see something? I am the golden goose, right? People need to understand that.
I'm your Robin, okay? But I'm your fucking Robin, Reggie.
There's a reason why I didn't tell everyone how I got certain blueprints. Yeah. You
knew you might cut them out?
I mean, if one day it all goes fucking south, I can do it all again. No? No. This is why you don't let everyone in on everything, Billy. You be smart about these things. Some things you hold close to your chest. It's why I would always work out everyone else's meth formulas without telling them how to do it. I'd give them hints on it, but I could always pick it before they could. That way it keeps up and keeps yourself useful.
Keep yourself needed. Irreplaceable.
Correct.
Interesting.
Hey Billy, you'll learn something about me. I have backup plans for my backup plans. I don't just do thing off the cuff and just leave it like that.
When you get kicked out of this house tomorrow, what's your backup plan?
I can do everything I did again with about fucking quarter of the time.
Oh god, that sounds horrific.
I mean, it does sound horrific, but I know everything now.
Yeah.
If I was to set fire to every fucking blueprint in this house and start again, or just a window frame slash door frame, do it again in a quarter of the time. I now know the smarter ways to do things. Yeah, I might get unlucky on some of them, but still get there again.
Okay, well, I'm sure it won't come down to that.
No, it won't, but you're still playing for that shit. Otherwise, you're just an idiot. This pallet's gonna fall apart before you do the next one. I'm cooking up another one already, so I'll just hold on to this shit one so you don't lose all the wood in it.
Hey, so I noticed, Kirk got arrested. Does that help my case at all?
For what?
Is that something we could bring up?
Arrested for what?
Fuck, I forgot what it was, I don't know.
In civil cases, you can bring up people's criminal history, and in criminal cases, you cannot bring up the defendant's criminal history.
So civil, yeah?
Yes, it is civil.
Okay, that's good then.
So if it's violent things, then sure, you can bring that up and point that out. It'll help substantiate your claim that they're threatening you.
Okay.
If it was drug related, you can also bring that up.
I don't know if I want to push the whole they were going to frame me thing.
You don't need to. To say that there were certain talks about fucking putting things inside the house that you didn't want anything to do with. It helped you with the thought of pulling the pin on it.
Yeah. Well, I guess I can get all the records and...
That makes... Right? Yep.
Okay. I'll have to go down there and check Kirk and maybe Sonya. I'll see if she's got any trouble. That's good. That's good. I mean, that's... Okay, okay. All right.
Bye! Poor little fucking Billy. Alright, so what failed? Please tell me it wasn't this. Why did this fail? There's no fucking cyborg. Fuck me. Can't. Hour long for nothing. What a waste of an hour. What a waste of an hour. Oh yeah, with the house meeting, there's gonna be a couple of things brought up, right? Is the point of the whole IKEA, right? Is what's happening with people that aren't fucking doing any selling? They're not doing any selling. Why are they getting anything out of it? I still can't select anything. Why? Fucking broken. I'm gonna have to fucking relog. Why are those people reaping the benefits of just because I live there? I get that, right? And then if the part's brought up, or you take up a portion of the house for it, say less, we'll put Reggie's bed in there. That's Reggie's room now. Okay, well, we also paid for the bench. You get to use the bench with anything you need. Like, I just don't want people who are actually selling and doing the stuff for it and advertising and that kind of shit paying for the way of people that don't want to. And yes, that does leave it open for if someone else in the house has something good that's beneficial for the house that people can make money off it without doing anything, they should be doing something. It's trying to avoid people freeloading. As simple as that. Because when you have freeloaders, then you have resentment and it's annoyance, and then there comes conflict from it. You don't need it. If you're not putting in the work for it, you're not getting paid for it. It's simple. I think it's very simple to say. It'll be interesting to see how people take it that aren't putting in the work for it. We also need to have the dreaded majority versus fucking unanimous talk. I think we need to just go to a majority. Unanimous is too annoying. What was the other thing I wanted to bring up? I do also think, though, that some house decisions do need to be unanimous. Like, bring someone new into the house. Yeah, flashbacks to that fucking talk. Fortunately, it's just something that needs to be done. Hey, can I do it now? But yeah, there's definitely going to be some things that I think should be, you know. But also, I don't want things being stuck behind the fact that we're waiting for someone to do something. Like, certain things also should stay as is, like no drugs in the house kind of deal. Still can't select those. Tape there now gets rid of those lines, which is good. Doesn't make shit look weird. What else have we got? There's some cupboards that I could do as hanging cupboards. Or do they stick out too far? So you could store some stuff in it. I don't even know if these have storages. Do something like that. Oh fuck, I didn't place it. Why are these doors? Oh, because they're supposed to be on the outside, dummy. Looks stupid. That looks actually stupid. They can't even do anything with it. What if you can't do anything because I had it too far back? Fucking did it again. Dun 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 bum.
I'm not taking you
can't screw this thing. Okay. I'll not grab that one fucking handle. Oh. Oh, you can. Because I sunk it too far into the wall. Two slots though of 20. Yeah. Interesting. Imagine PD having to go through every one of those fucking cupboards. Oh god. Right, let's make some more cupboards. Need another 50. That's gonna do its thing. Remove this. Bro, you fucking kidding me right now? Fuck is this shit? How do I get rid of this cunt? This is actually dumb. So this just stays here forever now. Just like the Stones. Okay. This should be this one. Game. I got rid of it, but I'm now stuck. Fuck being an interior designer, man. First, I couldn't select anything. Then I have the issue with the doorknob, but now I've got the issue where I delete something and I'm just stuck in the menu. I must say, it's still much better than what it used to be. A lot better than what it used to be. I played a lot of Sunken Land today. The thing that I don't appreciate about their new update is that a lot of the stuff needs a lot of iron bars, which take like a couple of wood to smelt now, and you can only do one at a time. So some things need like fucking 20 of them, so you gotta sit there clicking for it all. Pain in the ass. They definitely need to have another smelter. Smelter. Let's see if KJ is still around. See what he's up to. I do want window curtains and stuff. Have to come from stairs. But I really don't want to waste all the wood making fucking stairs. Which is why I've been avoiding it. Doing the same fucking thing. If I click the dirt, it's doing the same thing. That is the... Oh. Hello. We get some low from now. Just like a run or two of it. Annoying palette. Hello.
Good.
What are you doing?
Trying to get some reimbursement back from the PD because they fucking fined me twice.
Oh.
Yeah, and apparently they reimbursed me, but they didn't. So when I check my bank account, I'm missing the money. So I talked to Captain Slack and they're going to send me my money.
Well, at least they're sending you the money. That's a positive.
Well, yeah, let's see. They haven't sent it yet, you know? It's $1,130, so yeah.
What'd you get charged for?
I don't know, felonies, weed shit. You know that day with the, I told you about. You know the weed was in the container. You know.
Yeah.
On the other side of the road. Do you know how they knew it was me? Yeah. Or my shit.
Yeah.
Do you know?
No.
No. They have DNA.
What?
On the weed bags.
Legit?
Legit.
You're joking, right?
No, I'm not joking.
So riddle me this.
Yum.
Yeah. All you do is chase someone away and then you get the DNA from the bag, boom, warrant done. You don't even do any police work.
Huh. Yep.
Sounds like fun.
Yum.
That's yeah, right.
That is fucking crazy.
Yo, what's good? What are you doing at the moment?
Hey, give me a second, Reggie.
All right, I'm gonna do a run down to the city. I'm gonna go catch up with KJ.
Okay, I was gonna. I'm pretty tired. Are you good on wood for like a couple hours? Can I nap?
Yeah, I am. Yeah.
Okay, I'll be back in a couple hours then. Do you want to hang on the pallets just in case?
Yes. Chuck them in my truck. Actually, I'll just put them downstairs. I'm just gonna put them downstairs. Uh, I'll see you when you wake back up.
Alright. Take it easy.
Have fun. Go see KJ for a bit. Get out of here a little bit. Put another one of these on. They're just cooking. I'm gone. It was so far. Do a bed. Fuck it. Do another sideboard. Alright, that's on. This one's doing Gamba as well. I'll hit another two more of these and put another 50 in there. What was unlocked? DNA on bags. They're all good. I need to get food as well. Fuck this charger for the mouse. Get off.
Was good. I'm down at the house.
I'm just coming from Toledo. I just gotta stop past the store to grab some food. Do you need anything?
No, I'm good.
I'll see you there shortly.
All right, bye bye.
Oh, I'm Why is this thing slower than normal? Need a repair. Oh, the engine's down, that's why. Fuck me. Just needs a repair. Transmission and engine are down. Do that while we're in the city. Alright, so we got Gamba cooking while we're away. Billy's napping. We're gonna go see KJ get out of the house for a little bit. Doesn't even want to change in a sixth anymore. Just sit there peeking. Oh, there you go. Finally, on the downhill. And finally do just a little bit over the speed limit. Woo! I was reading the I was looking at the expungement thing when having the meeting. I hate that expungements are gonna be fucking 500k. That's so silly. Someone gets strung up on a shit charge and then they're just stuck with it. Oh, you want to change your life around? No worries, give us 500k. What? Should be promoting people to be getting expungements and cleaning up their fucking life, putting restrictions on how often they can do it.